entering the village of Whiston, which is in the Doomsday Book. This is to remind us when we view the video. Rotherham Museum. Joyce is on the board. You've got the camera, have you?
Yeah.
You want it? They would have had a lot in common with the people who lived in the Philippines, right? Right. Morning.
Thank you.
finding what you would have eaten at the walker's table.
Yes.
It's very well done, Joyce.
Yes, it's the whole thing.
You must have had a hand in this, didn't you?
Well, to some extent, we all did, yeah.
Where did you warm your bedclothes and things? On the top shelf above the oven?
Well, yeah. Well, you took the oven shelves out and wrapped them in newspaper and put them in your bed to warm your bed.
Oh.
Yeah, that's you never did that, obviously.
No.
And there was a rail here that was usually a rail for hanging clothes.
Right. Top.
Top, yes. Why is the glass so ornate? Because it was made to show off. Yeah.
Yes. So made to look as exotic as possible.
Yes. The town would be exotic things anyway.
That's obviously Don Quixote. All locally made pottery. These are examples of the brass.
Oh, you see, here's that bottle.
Oh, right. Remember the penny farthing mill? That form of bicycle? The original bicycle. Looks like John Brown.
Nowadays you never get money for anything unless it's ethnic, multi-ethnic,
right.
Women, disabled, something or other. You know, you always have to...
How nice that.
Doing all these things.
Great. The Bharat Integration
Markets
Group.
Know more about Islam than other countries, and they actually know about their own country around here.
Yeah. Really?
It's become so much
a
thing to do.